Previously and right now, I don't know if I'm much better, but my swimming ability was quite limited, Ryan, and by quite limited, I managed to get myself up to swimming a 20-metre length pool, and that was sort of my maximum that I could get
so you're not a swimmer?
No, I'm not a swimmer. I had an incident before where I nearly drowned, and that sort of increased my fear of the water, and it's a bit of a panic when I'm inside in the water, so... It was when Sean asked me to first do it, I was starting questioning our friendship. Was he trying to carry me off or something? So, yeah. But I had armbands on the boat anyways for a point as well. So it was all good. It was all good.
I'm surprised you agreed to the task, given your obvious incapacities.
He thought it would only take a long weekend kind of way. So
it was all right. I think ignorance is bliss. I suppose when I was first asked to row the Atlantic, I was like, okay, not being a rower and not being a swimmer, I was thinking, this might take a weekend or a week most of my time.
You must have been working off our globe, were you?
Exactly. It was fine. It's fine.